You've done it. At last, during the great sleep, we learned the power of balance and vowed never to upset it again. Excellent. Now we have all the necessary components. The time has now come to summon the great champion. Use the soul dust in the three braziers to light them. I shall use the other items to amplify their magic and summon him. As you light the braziers, place the statuettes you collected around them to magnify the power. Good luck.
Thank you.
That was quite the fight. You are much stronger than I ever expected.
Ah, you found the completed tome. All the wisdom we needed was here in this book. When the Order found the Golden Fang, it proved too powerful to control, but not too powerful to study. The spells of the Crocanomicon are based on the Golden Fang's life and death magic, but they are far more reliable. The Order never should have upset the balance and written the Crocanomicon.
Thank you. I'd like to learn more about the history of the families in the tomb. Can you search the Karanan barracks for a scroll? I believe it's somewhere around there.
You notice a scroll in the corner and take it.
Young wizard! I have heard tales of how you freed my charmed brethren, but the evil Tuts won't give up. Now they must keep us prisoner, and the crocs nearby have the only keys to our chains. Defeat them and free us from our bondage, and we'll forever be indebted to you.
Very good. A scroll that has part of their history. Just what I needed. I'm going to need an Ankh of Entrance in order to get into the Jesuit burial chamber. You should be able to find one on a forgotten Jesuit soul. I don't know what brings you here, but please, if you have any kindness, help me find my brother. I promised I would always protect him, but he ran to report something long ago and he never returned. Please find Naunty for me.
Buiku sent you. I may be trapped here, but I don't need his help. I warned him Krakopatra wanted to control us. He did nothing. I ran to tell our elder and then... That's the last I remember. Some dark magic is preventing me from leaving. It must be Krakopatra at work. Amethysts are the source of all Jesuit magic. They could free me if I had them. I won't ask my brother, but you will help me if you are against Krakopatra. Win amethysts in duels with the nearby Jesuit Crocs. The Crocs are kin to me, and you'll free us all in the process.
Thank you.
With these amethysts, I already feel Krakopatra's power fading. Your courage and generosity have freed me. I realized Buiku was only trying to protect me. Without you, I would not be able to help other trapped spirits. I will use these amethysts to free others. Please, go back and let Buiku know that by your grace, I am free and will see him soon.